their community. And this was the Raiders' second consecutive year at the state championship. Amelia Young, Eyewitness News.
Thank you, Amelia, and those young men.